If there's music in poetry, there's symphony in Xu Wei's paintings. The Ming Dynasty painter and calligrapher had a deep reverence for nature, and through his freehand brushwork, the plum, orchid, and chrysanthemum are like the notes on a musical staff, swinging and blooming in harmony with one another. From Jasmine Flower to Claude Debussy's Moonlight to Edvard Grieg's Piano Concerto, you could hear it all in his representative work, Miscellaneous Plants. It's almost as if pianist Long Long was here on the keyboard when she painted his masterpiece. Well, next, how about we bring Long Long here to tell you all about it.
我是开卷人郎朗，我要给大家打开的这一幅画是明代画家徐渭的代表作《杂花图卷》，现收藏于南京博物院。当我第一次看到这幅画的时候啊， 就被这十余米长的大写意水墨长卷所震撼到了。我们可能很少能在一幅水墨作品中如此细致地看到这么多种我们熟悉的植物，端庄雍容的牡丹，生机勃勃的石榴，浓墨重彩的荷叶，顶天立地的梧桐，灵动可爱的菊花、南瓜、紫薇花，郁郁葱葱的芭蕉，还有最后这几笔 奇峰劲骨勾勒的梅兰竹，13种花草果木各有姿态，各显风骨。当这些花草植物随着笔墨的浓淡晕染，逐渐在眼前展开，我觉得我看到的仿佛不是一幅静止的画作，而是万物生长的蓬勃，是笔走龙蛇的潇洒，甚至呢， 我觉得我听到了水墨里的旋律，那是一段跌宕起伏而又动人心弦的交响。